my answer as it was at the start. And so we'll start it like this, good boy, where you trot, which is always fairly hideous. None of us like jumping out of trot, especially to a one pole with no ground rail and all the rest of it. So we just pick one that you like. I think this is quite good. This is a great exercise for us in the way we have to learn to balance on a horse, keep weight on our legs, not go in front of the movement. Trot is awful. They sometimes pick up out of your hands or they go to the bottom of it and we take it off and we're over their front. It's really good for our core, for our strength, and us getting the feel that we have to stay balanced. Then we can do good. And the trust issue and the straightness issue. Quite often when I start, good girls, when I start this exercise with a new horse, I'll quite often come to the first one and they'll try and run down it. And you go, no, that's what we're doing. And it can take them a little while to think, oh, okay, this is what we're doing. And then to turn and just balance and go back to another one and think of their footwork to try and get a fifth leg out to and do it in a way that they've got time to process it, time to think about it. You know, it's not easy. It makes it look very easy, but it's actually very difficult to